talk to me. Your best friend in front of everyone. And Jimmy asked me, are you going to Marcus' party? And he says, no, I say, what party? And he says, oh, I guess we're invited. I gotta tell you, I felt like an idiot. And I was not go to your party and I assumed I would not go anyway, party. And I would not be stabbing in the back. I can't believe you.
Come. Time out. Come. Breathe. You're gonna give yourself an aneurysm, Gabe.
Don't you have lucky 250?
No.
Don't tell me more time.
Well, what?
They say they sent the invitation to the front of our old lockers. They didn't know we switched.
You could take a dip into your lock if you have to get the evidence.
Oh, so, well, what?
Well, yeah, now I'm mad. You didn't even ask, you just assumed the worst.
Sorry, Mom, but I shouldn't have just assumed.
Well, did you believe them?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, you shouldn't have asked. It would have been the same, it would have been the other way around.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, sure, like, why would, I should ask myself, like, why wasn't it invited, right?
Yeah, you would have asked it the other way around.
I guess we just didn't have all the facts.
So...
Ask my question, Kian.
No, I'm not going to play. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You have more damage?
Wait, what?
So, Gabe, are you coming to the party?
Kidding? I wouldn't even miss it if I knew of that entire world.
Are you sure your little sister wouldn't mind?
Kidding? I could even stand that little test.
That's hoping.
What do we do at the end?
Drop your head.
Everybody, drop your heads. Count to three. One. Drop your head, Keon. Drop your chin. One, two, three. We all know to applaud.